Hey guys, it's Infamous here coming to you for another gameplay of Rise of Tomb Raider Part 7. Let's get this shit started. Okay. So we gotta find this Atlas or whatever. Okay. What the fuck is that? Oh, hell no. What the hell? Oh, fuck. Fuck this, I'm going. What you gonna do now? What you gonna do now? You better go ahead and run off. Look. Y'all think I'm scared. I'm not scared of lions, tigers, and bears, but I'm scared of getting killed, okay?
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Okay, so where do I go next? I think I might have to go down that way. I don't really want to feel like killing that cat. I'm just checking to see how much ammo I got. I ain't ready for this. Here we go. Look how slow. Oh no. Bitch! Where you at? Glad that's over. I'm just gonna look around real quick. There better not be another big old cat around. I'm gonna just say that.
Thin fluted flint arrowhead snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America.
I guess I gotta go that way. Oh, I gotta use my grappling hook. Woo! Here we go again. Lord, be scaring me with all these jumps we gotta do. I can't.
do find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. The company not saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so. I think he really believes it.
So we took a contract with religious fanatics.
I don't know. Fanatic sort of implies he's wrong, doesn't it?
Don't tell me.
Shit, I fucked it up. I was thinking that I can do a stealth kill by pulling him, you know, under me. You know, pulling him through the window that's not there. Okay. I think that's what they should add to the next Tomb Raider game, okay? I don't know. I'm just saying. Damn it, I was not trying to do that.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
You'll achieve your goal without them.
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Girl, you being delusional. I would.
Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger.
Nah, I haven't pulled that trigger because I would have got killed by everybody else.
It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Oh, she talking too much.
Don't move. You have nowhere to go.
Kill her now.
I Oh, you trying to save me now? Say I can't hold on.
Reconsider my offer, Laura. Before it's too late. It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna. Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you. Go to hell! Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Oh, shit. We about to meet the Deathless One soon. I ain't ready for that. Look, last Tomb Raider. I wasn't ready for the samurai soldiers, okay?
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
I know that's right. Let's see. I need more ammo for that. Let's head out. I guess it's the Bat Cave, huh?
That smell. Oh no. Burn.
God damn. Look like a slaughterhouse. Oh shit.
Oh god.
I can't. Please.
I might should have had help end his life. I mean, that's, I wouldn't want him to die like that. Slowly. Okay.
These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them, I wonder if it will still.
You answer your own question, Laura. Too quiet. You know shit about to go down when you see a whole lot of explosives. Get down!
Trinity, they're here.
Roger that.
Wait.
Thermite's through. Set the charges.
Light it! Go!
Get clear!
Covering fire!
Form up on me!
Kill the girl! Run the fire!
That's the objective!
We got a man down!
Flush her out!
Stay down. Y'all hear me say stay down so much? It's like, no, you need to go ahead and stay down. Play dead. Now that's over. Just giving up one good last room sweep. Shit. Oh my God. I'm glad I'm not up there. No, it's over for you. Ooh. Oh yeah, now that's gonna help.
Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
So I gotta find more Greek fire to destroy that statue right there. Okay.
Find a Greek fire vessel first. Just got to take out the remaining supports. just one more support left. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. To clear the way a bit.
After me being a little bit confused, now I got this figured out, okay? Now we can keep on progressing. Oh, hell no. It's time to go. I'm not fooling around with them. Let's go. Oh, shit. Come on, lower it down. Are you serious? I forgot that I had a freaking grapple. I can't see how somebody can have so much upper body strength. but she has less speed. I'm just saying. Y'all see her hand? I know y'all saw her hand. She's like, bitch, what? I'm glad I made it out there though. Here goes some coins. I was making sure there was not no booby traps.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Oh my gosh!
Jonah, is that you?
Jonah!
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
I'm glad you're alive!
What are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe?
I mean, he's my best friend.
I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Adam Glandart, be careful out there.
You too. Shoot. I'm glad he's alive. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Freedom! There's a light! It's too bright. Oh my gosh. That's so corny. Let me stop. But I'm glad. Look, I'm just glad to be in some fresh air.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the battle, and we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
I'm trying to see if I should go that way or... I guess I gotta have to go this way.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the deathless one Sophia spoke of?
And like I said, so, what part Lara, who else is there? I mean, questions.
But for now,
just saying.
I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger.
Yeah, look what happened to the first one. Shit, almost everybody died. Your guardian or whatever the case may be, your teacher died on you. So I don't have no words to say about that, okay? Sometimes it's just like, I'm gonna choose that. Okay, and what else? Even God knows it was a happy time to see him. Look at that.
Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You know what my question is? Do they got a maid? I mean, they keeping it all dusty and crusty. I mean, y'all gotta clean it up sometime. Make it look presentable. I am just saying.
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They use this place to you, the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
The construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait, this path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Ah!
No, Jonah! No, Jonah, no! Y'all gonna get it. That don't make no damn sense. Y'all take away my character. He the only black character there.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
Look, he is my friend, damn it. You are just mad because I ain't caring about you right now.
Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
They fucked me over with this mess. They tried it with me. Please don't let Jonah get killed.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
I think this is my time to stop it right here. I'd like to thank all of you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel, share this video with your friends. I thank all of you for supporting this series and supporting the channel with me. Y'all saw I am enjoying this game because I'm reacting overreacting towards a character. So I hope to see y'all soon.